Hi, my name is Gilles. I'm one of the 9 guides involved with Walkabout Gourmet Adventures. I started guiding tours nearly 10 years ago now. Here I'm making my way to an abandoned hamlet called Les Dados, up from my home in Provence. It's winter now, I hope you don't mind me keeping my woolen hat on. Well, this year again, I've been asked to introduce Walkabout. I won't be talking too much, but this video should help everyone figure what our walking tours are like. Most days start with a bit of morning shopping. The idea there is to fill up our little backpacks with enough goodies to keep us going on the walk. It's always interesting to go around the shops, and it's also a very good opportunity to have some contacts with the population.
It's lovely. That's it.
To move around the hotels, we use vans similar to this one here on the front. We often need to drive to the start of a walk. The walks are all very different, depending on the regions that we visit. Let's have a look first at some of the walks we organize up in the mountains. Well, those were just a few picks chosen among many, many thousands. But it wouldn't be fair to talk about mountain walks without mentioning some very special mountains that we visit. Yes, mountain walks are always fantastic, but some of our prettiest walks are actually right along the coastline. And a little swim on the way doesn't harm on a hot day.
Arrived in Slovakia. Not past Slovakia.
On our walks, we often pass hamlets or villages, a good opportunity for us to discover more about the regions we visit, how people live, their houses, their gardens, their church, their shops. There is always plenty to see, and we can sometimes enjoy a little chat with locals